I'm Nathan, and this is my RC tank, this time outfitted with an ultrasonic distance sensor, so it can detect objects in front of it and turn so that it can avoid them. Currently what it does is if the object is within 25 centimeters of the sensor, it will turn left.